Hello dear children, a very good morning. Welcome back to St. Thomas Babylon School. Today our subject is English Oral. Today we are going to learn our new topic. In, on, under, near. In, I-N, in, O-N, on, U-N-D-E-R, under, N-E-A-R, near. So first of all, open this book. Primer B, page number 3131. This page. Today we are going to read this full page. Okay? So are you ready, children? So our new topic, in, on, under, near. Here we have some sentence, so we have to read it. Okay? Where is the cat? Where is the cat? Here, where is the cat? The cat is in the box. The cat is in the box. In, here we use in. The cat is in the box. The cat is on the mat. The cat is on the mat. See, the cat is on the mat. The cat is under the table. The cat is under the table. See here, the cat is under the table. The cat is near the tree. The cat is near the tree. See, the cat is in front of the box. The cat is in front of the box. The cat is in front of the box. The cat is behind the box. The cat is behind the box. Here we use in, on, under, near, in front of and behind. Okay? So like this way, this page, page number 3131, you have to read at your home. Okay? It's your homework. Bye-bye. Have a nice day.